The biggest thing that I've found about dealing in health is what I call defense physiology. That's fight, flight, or fright. So physical stress can create defense physiology, chemical stress can create defense physiology, and also emotional stress can create defense physiology. Doesn't matter where it's coming from, but it affects the musculoskeletal system, it affects the chemical balance of the animal. So what I try to do is create a balance physically, chemically, and emotionally when I work. If you're having somebody work on your horses and it creates stress in their animal, if the eyes get big and they want to run away, you've created defense physiology. So no matter what they've done, they've created that stress in the body. And so long term, you're not going to get the health benefits that you choose to get. So you want to see the animal or the person be relaxed when you're done with the treatment. And so that's what I strive for.